I'm Dr. Fodadar. I'm an internist. I have been practicing for 13 years. I like to treat diabetics, and I am very focused on smoking cessation. That has been my goal here. Every patient who is a smoker here, I do counsel them, and I really get on their back smoking. The best part of my day is when a patient comes back in follow-up and she says they have stopped smoking, because I think smoking causes tremendous problems, and apart from people thinking about COPD, there is a real risk of lung cancer. And I have diagnosed at least 10 cases of lung cancer. And the youngest patient was a 38-year-old female, beautiful, who passed away in 6 months. So when they said they have stopped smoking, and the best part is also when they come back and I see that the weight is dropping. And then I reward them by showing them their blood work, it is reflected in the blood work. The sugars are better, cholesterol is better, and I feel happy and rewarded.